So then you could reclaim your own unit and then reclaim it again when it's enemy.
No, because it doesn't leave reclaim.
What? It's friendly fire on.
Yes.
It's going to be fun now then with BD's becoming enemy.
Why not go Black Ops T2, Enderfy? Gives you extra resources and energy. Yes, Gary. Could get too close, Wasser. Yeah. Because the AI has fuel. Already.
You said I should go take two, so I'm blaming you for my energy cell.
Can finish it without stalling.
Sent energy.
To you? Or what?
He gave
no,
you.
No, I sent you.
Okay, yeah, thank you. So we're playing with half resources, right?
No, normal.
What?
Well, yeah, Gary, but no, it's normal resources. Does somebody have some energy for me?
I can spare something.
Thank you.
Faction gate, right?
Yes. I need a little bit more time, Gary.
zombie coming.
Oh. Okay, it is actually
few seconds and I stop this.
What difficulty is this?
20.
What were we doing on half resources?
Making it harder?
Yeah, but what difficulty?
26. But we didn't finish that.
Really? We have like under attack. 2 or 3 weeks.
Yeah, but we, been doing a lot of things.
So if your issue dies, it explodes, then it is a new issue?
Yes. And all the PD that you take down with you, if your commander dies, they also become... Mostly not a good thing to let your commander die.
I guess it's also not a good thing to make cheap TVs and stuff. I think this would be interesting on units only mode.
That would make it even harder, yeah.
Hey Thor, how do you like this idea? Units only zombies with armor.
This is so too smart.
Commander under attack.
Any idea how good this phase on beam thing is from the ACU for defense?
Nope. Is that the Black Ops one?
Yeah.
It's the best. That's why we mainly play with the Black Ops AM one. The strongest ACU there is.
Yeah, I'm wondering how good that actually is. It's actually slightly cheaper than the point defense, like this Aria thing, but the Aria has a bigger range.
Yes, but we mainly use our commander to kill the gates.
Yeah, so it's nice for that, but it makes sense to get the thing defensively.
Not that bad. Wouldn't do it at the start.
Bot is about to get the hydro.
He already has one. Mine.
Pop gets your SU to stab all the upgrades?
No, I don't think so. But I also doesn't know what to do with a commander.
Holy crap!
Was that the hero?
Oh. It was an Aeon ACU.
Whose?
Beautiful.
I guess the upside of this is that if a bomber gets your max, you can capture them.
That's true.
Holy fuck!
What did you do?
Bombers. You don't say about this.
Thank you.
Uh-oh, mobile bombs.
Uh-huh. Boom.
Anybody want mass?
I'm minus 230, but...
Not normal. Spider was there. I killed him. Now
yes.
The spider.
It's a zombie.
I kill the spider.
But he comes back.
Not red kill. I don't understand.
Zombie.
I can hold, but not longer.
Your PDs are... are gone.
Yes, I see them.
Jammer, don't forget your mechs.
I built them. Apparently they got killed.
I cannot stop this wildcat.
Yeah, there are escat lists. Should be fine.
You guys in a game?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be there.
Did I build it over? Sorry, Intrepid.
Everybody want boss?
Please.
Nope.
Entropy, can I have Kuyev? Sakun. Thank you. The choice control car was this total annihilations. This total annihilations kill all missiles. Build anti-missiles. Death.
Go try to take care of the Navy.
Gary, control K him.
Oh.
Now be ready. Many, many surprise now.
And out of one pieces. One versus one. Let's see what happens. Maybe certain units don't, and certain do. Gary! What you doing? You're wasting your SACUs.
He's honest. Which one? I can control K. It did create an iron storm, did it?
Yeah.
I can't reclaim it, that's why.
Yeah, I tried to reclaim it, but it didn't do anything. Wait, you also could not reclaim it?
Yeah. I couldn't reclaim it. I tried with my commander as soon as you pinged it on the with the objective icon. Destroyer are coming through here.
Holy fuck, this is unfair! I killed this bubblegum!
Oh yeah, it's like this default that I also all run something. Anybody got spare moss?
Nope.
German, man, this is very funny, but very difficult.
20 was too high.
Commander under attack.
Enemy rising, rising, and rising.
Moss, please.
Oh no.
Oh no, you're killing my HQ. Fine, just try attackers are killing my drones. And my SOC somehow.
Well, technically, they're not my sky trackers. Overkill.
Basilisk. Now he's eating all my defense.
Can somebody assist the boss turret? Because if that thing falls, I'm not sure if it's gonna be good.
It's upgrading, or not?
No, it's not.
Oh, it's so badly damaged. No! What died in my base? What is not mine anymore?
I think a subcom blown.
Jammer, can we play classical survive?
Oh yeah, that was a commander of mine. I'm gonna lose another one. Damn it. Well, yeah, I am.
trees.
Stalling also.
Who needs your power copy?
Is coming to the right side.
What the hell?
Rebels.
Rip me.
Да вот я продолжу уже все уже документы подписали рапорта и сейчас какую херню говорит. То эта девочка что-то догоняет, что-то не понимает, или что-то не знает. Так я бы тоже самое, я считаю, что я, но, блин, Кирилл потом слухал, он мне это дает. Мне он не приехал пока по телефону говорить, чтобы не все сказали. Пока еще говорю, вопрос к нему вообще. Суть в том, что те кураторы, которые этой хренью занимались, они говорят, что набор закончен. Ну как закончен, если он всегда приходит. Короче, пока ничего. Есть подозрение просто, что уже эти наши подмышки, что это смысл, потому что им люди нужны сейчас. Вот. И начинается там перетягивание коня. Это канат, область Москва. Ну, сейчас не было. Да я тоже считаю, но, блядь. Доп? Чё ты пишешь, ну, который курирует? Потому что Кирилл то, что услышал одно, говорит, нормально все будет. Типа, сейчас... Ну, он то же самое сказал, знаете, тоже хранить правильно, говорит, сейчас нельзя, сейчас, потому что, ну да, основной набор он закончился, сейчас ситуация такова, что сейчас нельзя вот так вот очень сильно это дело афишировать. Говорю, ну, пиздец, ну, полиции нет, вообще нахуй французы, 5 лет отучить, и ради чего, блядь, он стал рапорт через него, не ебись, блядь. Ты просто представляешь, какой это трэш,
так-то и пусть и так все, все как-то это самое, знаешь, вот так вот повышенный весел. Еще, блядь, это самое. Да нет, это орёт всё понятно,
ты понимаешь,
что он настроится на принципиальный вар, когда он такая хуйня начинает происходить. По-другому я это не назову.
If you don't kill it, maybe you can capture it, but...
Он должен отработать, он должен пору понять.
It's now all the PDs are killing...
Тогда уже всё...
Oh, what? Huh? Why did... Oh, that's... Falke hits CC. Oh, it's like, what the hell?
Не, ну это неплохо, конечно, противник, спасибо. Чё тут скажешь?
If the air force zombies, that's going to be, yeah.
It dies.
It teleported to first base.
Да это все понятно. Блин, знаешь, как вы говорите? Да дело даже не
It doesn't come back. At least it did last time.
Понимаю, просто один, блядь. Отключиться нахуй.
Wait, the wreck is... Nope. No wreck?
No wreck, but no extra boss. But here's a nice Yoshi rack for you. In common and two avalanches.
Commander under attack.
too.
I think I need it more. I think he's still building the Artemis for a second.
Even without building the Artemis, I'm only 1,000 plus, I don't know why. Not another the freaking mobile bombs.
Этот спрашивал у нас приехал, он говорит, что Дима. Что еще Дима? А что мне делать там? Ну, ты видишь, что я ничего не могу сделать. А понимаешь, когда ты не можешь повлиять на ситуацию, что будет это меня? Я, в принципе, Кирилл сказал, говорит, понимаешь? нашли, я сюда. Не будешь работать в отделе, будешь работать так, не получится.
Oh, we died.